It seems they'll do anything and say anything to get elected. It's the same old, anything goes to get elected. Digging into your opponent's dirt don't seem to matter who gets hurt. The big boys tell you what you gonna do, and that's what you do to get elected. So now you do anything and you say anything to get elected. No, it doesn't matter how you live, you got no real soul to give, and now it's any lie to get elected. Yes, we are free to elect these idiots. When will we learn? We can't trust the thing they say. The truth is, all they care is about themselves and their. And it's just so very sad where they're taking this great land. Just remember, well, they will do anything and say anything to get elected. This 4 more months, there'll be lots more stunts to get elected. Oh, they'll do anything and say anything to get elected. There'll be lots of finger pointing and lots of disappointing to come. Oh, it's the same old, do anything to get elected.